Hurricane Debbie. Here we are. Howard's place. Seeing the flood. It's pretty bad.
Yard over here. Bragging for what?
The air compressors.
Air compressor. On what?
The El Camino. I thought we had a bunch of damn snow.
Don't spend any more time on that thing right now.
I'm out looking. I'm just.
It don't have the air on it?
Huh?
It don't have air?
It didn't have the. It's got air on the inside of the car. But this is a condenser and the compressor on it.
Oh, what, that's a 7084? Huh? That's the same as that one we put that motor in for.
No.
That was newer.
Well, this here takes the long compressor on it.
Well, we don't even know what we're going to do with that thing yet, so see if we got the parts, maybe we can sell them with it. We got to sit down and figure out which way to get, you know, if we're going to wait 60 days or not.
Huh?
Go see what we got. I said over the hole at Howard. I was almost done. I guess that thing make it down to Howard's maybe. Goodbye. Remember, what happens at a junkyard stays at a junkyard. June 27th, 2012. Been here on Joe John's Road 59 years. Over and out.